Hi, welcome back to Postbox AI channel. I'm back in the tutorial for operating system. Please kindly watch the channel, kindly visit the previous session, then only continue the class. So today we're going to see a topic called translation look aside buffering operating system. So this tutorial definitely helpful for the people who are want to crack the exam like UGC, GATE and etc. Let's go for session today. So translation look aside buffering, we go for the topic because there will be a lot of drawbacks in the address translation. That reason only you have to overcome the problem only. That means what? There will be a CPU have to refer the table, virtual table or something, more and more times. So here not like that. That to overcome the problems only you are going for the translation look aside buffer. So what is translation look aside buffer? You can say simply, it's a hardware catch only. Contains few page table in this, remember. And moreover, you know, we now come to the concept of OS, what will happen? Main memory divided into frames and pages divided into process. Process 1, process 2, like that will be there. Here what will happen means, so let's assume that the CPU and the connection will be there. Page number offset and logical address will be there and frame number is there. We will go for the major advantage or what is the reason we are going for TLB means, it reduces memory access time. The CPU don't want to refer again. So here, moreover, it's a table, the hardware cache memory where contains two page table in this, I told you. And here you have to remember the two terms, that is called TLB hit and TLB miss. What is TLB hit and miss means? So let's assume that there is page number 1 and with frame number 2 is there. Let's assume that page number 1 having the frame number 2. Let's assume that page number 2 having the page number 3 having the frame number 5 and so on. Here, let's assume that there will be I'm going to give the CPU that is find the page number 2 with instruction 5. So first of all, it won't search. Suppose if you search the frame page number and instruction 5, we are say it's correct. Okay, that is called TLB. That means frame number offset, everything will be there. Associated link and information will be there. Everything success. Suppose I am searching the suppose the instruction 5 not available. So what will happen? The CPU after that get the instruction CPU, it go and search in the other table. That is in the help of this page table. That is called TLB miss. If we found data, that is called entry found, that is called TLB hit. If not there, it is called TLB miss. So let's assume that the instruction 5 will be in the page number 3. So if you go and search, after the communicate everything, entire data and entire the information will be stored in the page table, TLB only. Remember, generally TLB is initially empty. So whenever the user gives the instruction, CPU go and search the CPU start to execute. Let's assume that page number 2 and generally this TLB having the page number with frame. So let's assume that page number 1 having the frame number 2 and page number 4 having the frame number 5 right there. So here important element is TLB hit and TLB found. Sorry, TLB miss. So TLB hit means whenever the data found, whenever the instruction page number, particular page number and instruction found, that is called TLB hit. If not, that is called TLB miss like that. These are about the translation look aside buffer. Moreover, you can say it's for reduce access time, memory access time. CPU don't want never go back and check it. Okay, if you have any doubts or queries, please kindly subscribe to the channel and follow social media. Thank you.